What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if you put dry ice inside of the balloons? Let's find out. So this is 36-inch giant balloon, and we're going to grab this ice and we gotta mulch it up. So there is another block right here. That's at least 10 pounds of dry ice, probably even more. So let's crunch it up. The good part about this opening is huge, so now I can actually stick these giant pieces of dry ice inside of this balloon pretty easily. And then after I put all these pieces of dry ice, I'm just gonna put hot water in there to get that dry ice activated and smoke really fast and fill up this balloon as fast as possible with smoke, with CO2. This is actually too cold. Maybe I should be using at least one glove. There's at least like 5 pounds of dry ice. It's crazy how it's all frozen now. Let me put a little bit of hot water on that dry ice. Look at that, a river of smoke. I love dry ice so much, so beautiful. Okay, now the fun part. Let's put a little bit of hot water in there so it smokes a lot, and tie this up, the end of it. Ooh, that's a really hot water, look at that. This probably will be the thumbnail. Okay, let's tie this up before it gets too cold. Oh my gosh, it's filling up quickly. Oh my gosh, I gotta close it fast. Whoa, no way, look how big this is already. I'm gonna put this so it doesn't roll away. Wow, I bet it will look so cool in slow motion when it pops with all that smoke. I wonder what it's going to look like. Well, today is just not enough sun for it to do slow motion, good slow motion video. So maybe next video, when I have nice weather, I'll do that experiment again with these giant balloons, but in like 62,000 frames per second. Well, today, enjoy what happens now. This is so big now. The reason why I put this shield on, because in case it's pop, there's a small pieces of dry ice might fly out. So I don't want it to hit my face. You know what? It's still pretty soft. I bet it's gonna keep going. But it's heavy. It's kind of frozen to the ground. That's insane. Because all that dry ice on the bottom. What I'm looking for, when it pops, all that smoke just goes down. At least that's what I'm expecting. But I don't know. Let's find out. It's kind of stopped making noise. And I feel like there's still a lot more capacity for it to put more air, so I feel like we should just pop it. Look, it's frozen shut to the ground. I bet if I try to unpeel it, it's just going to pop it. That's so frozen, no way. So funny. Okay, maybe I should pop it with the knife and see how much smoke's inside of it. Okay, let's pop it. Whoa, look how much dry ice there is still left. It just kind of becomes so slow. That's crazy. It just melts to the ground. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.